goes down. Gray goes off the cut side. Okay, we're lining up again. Okay, we're off. And Gray hits the table. Blue wins. Blue hits it. Blue, oh, door explosion. It's out of here. Gray is back up, and Blue is trying to turn around, and Gray goes down, and Blue goes down on top of Gray, making out or something. Sweet baby Jesus. Okay, now we're time for some three-player action. We have Blue, Gray, and Brown lining up. Blue's off to an early start. Gray keeps marching forward. Gray hits the table. Oh, no. Oh, avert your eyes, children, as Brown and Gray go down to humiliating end. Gray, Brown goes off the side. Gray is struggling. He's going to go down. Oh, Blue takes off the table. He's hanging halfway off the edge. Can he make a recovery? No. As he goes down, tripping Blue. Okay, we're lining up for a second round. Blue, Gray, Brown, all lining up. Blue going off. Gray hits the table, taking off the vase. Oh, mama ain't going to be happy now. Explosion. Did you? That is incomprehensible. That was a full-blown explosion. The doorway must have been made with C4 or something, and now we're entering four combatants. We have Gray, Green, Blue, and Brown. Maybe the Browns are running. Gray goes down. Blue falls off the edge. And Brown goes down with him. I am playing as Blue is what I'm trying to signal. Oh, no. Oh, he's doing a little dance. What is he? A stripper as Blue. It's a very humiliating end. Green takes out Gray. Blue is stuck in the mailbox. He takes it down and boom goes the door. Can anybody make the entrance way? Can they complete it? Do not know. Blue, he's hitting the wrong way and boom goes the door. As you can see, they're standing on an elevated platform specifically designed as an environment for testing. It's a virtual testing. Gray takes out Blue again, and Blue goes down. Came out wrong in your mom. Okay, Gray goes down, Blue goes down. What is... Oh, he's doing toe touches down there. Gray doing toe touches. That is brought to you by Toesies. Even Toesies with Toesies. Okay, we have a nice battle going on there. Boom goes the door. Am I right? Now we're going to try some computer-on-computer action. This is a simulation. Okay, we're going to see what the computer, how they can work this out. Remember, the code for the map is in the description. What you're going to do is you're going to paste that into Notepad and save as, and when you write save as, name the file you want, put .smo. And then you boot up Sumo Tori Dreams. You need the full version to play mods. But please enjoy the map.